Breaking overnight, a suspicious device scare at CVG. This happened just after 1 this morning after workers at the DHL terminal property found the device. First responders, including the Cincinnati Fire Department's hazardous device unit, were on scene for about 2 hours before they rendered the device safe. No one was injured.